Geospatial technology is becoming a more important discipline nationally and internationally every day. And your presence here demonstrates your willingness to address the issues and challenges the industry has yet to face. I'm confident that together we can unite industry stakeholders in our quest to map Fiji's way forward towards the development of more advanced geospatial technologies. Here in Suva, you are in the center of Fiji's geospatial information industry. Since the early 1990s, we have been using geospatial information systems in a variety of different fields, including land administration, natural resources management, utilities asset management, disaster assessments, and more recently, automobile GPS and web-based mapping systems. Last year, we launched our first national web mapping application, Sugar Web GIS mapping, which shows state and private data assets overlaid with satellite imagery. This mapping system has already become an invaluable decision-making tool for several government ministries. We have also restored the role of the Geospatial Council, making it the main body of the national geospatial industry. And we are in the process of upgrading the coordinate system of our local map grid 1986 to enable safer air, land, and sea navigation through the use of GPS.